This is both left brain, objective, logical, cold, analytical, aware of patterns, aware of trends. He's efficient and a prick. This is both right brain, subjective, creative, sensory, aware of feelings, aware of people. He's emotional.
Yes.
And an idiot.
It's your opinion, so just
okay,
careful
boys.
With opinions. Yo.
Play nice.
I am the left brain, I am the left brain. I work really hard till my inevitable death brain. You got a job to do, you better do it right. And the right way is with the left brain's might. I like Oreos and pussy, yeah, okay. And I cried for at least an hour after watching Toy Story 3. I am the right brain, I have feelings. A little all over the place, but I'm lustful, trustful, and I'm looking for somebody to love. All right, now right brain, you're being insane. No left brain, I'm just being alive. You should try it, you might like it. I worked hard to give him everything he cared about. You were worried about the things that he was scared about. I'm calm and collected when you act wild. I am the adult, you are the child. You think you're the right one every time. You think you know everything. You don't know anything at all. Half of his problems were supposed to be mine. But you wanted everything. I hope that you're happy, 'cause he's sure not. Well, according to my calculations, you're a pussy. Name calling, really? We're gonna do name calling? I'm not calling names, right? I'm just stating facts. And the fact is, you're a quivering pussy. I'm the pussy? Well, at least I don't play with toys still, okay? Rubik's Cubes are not toys. To keep my spatial reasoning skills sharp, left brain plays with toys. Look at you, Johnny fucking toy player. Well, at least I did my fucking job. I kept him working, I kept him productive. You were supposed to look after him. You were supposed to keep him emotionally stable through all this. Now you're trying to blame me for how he's feeling. How he's feeling. If he's feeling unhappy, it's because you failed him. You did this to him, he hates you, I know he does. He fucking hates you. Right brain, look, I'm sorry. No, you're not. Look, maybe there's something that we could do together. Together. Take the best parts of both of us, put them together. I'm listening. It would let you let your feelings out. It would let me analyze. So you could man the themes, I'll man the form. It's something that George Carlin did. It's something that Steve Martin did. It's something special that we could both perform. Do you know what it is? Juggling. We could juggle and juggle our cares away. It was comedy. We could do comedy together.
Initiate reassembly.
All right, right brain, we're gonna do comedy together, all right, left brain, I'll do comedy with you. Look, we can fix them like this. We can make them happy again, I promise. Left brain. Left brain, I love you.
Three, two,
I know.
One. Experimentation complete.
Thank you very much.